Welcome back to another exciting episode of Bobby's Hobby. Been a while. Had some health issues and just haven't been doing much fooling around with guitar. But heard the song by Keith Sykes. He wrote it and performed it, sang it. And it's a moving song. And anybody that's had a relationship with their dog or any other animal, they'd probably identify with this song. Kind of reminds me a lot of my granddaughter Peyton, and she has a dog she calls Nala, and they have a special relationship, and I know she cares for the dog very much. So this song is called Gray Beard and Whiskers, and pay attention to the lyrics. It's really a great song. I never knew another like you. You always took good care of me. Not so long ago, you could run like the wind while I napped underneath the tree. You could chase a ball to the end of the world, and all I ever did was throw. You bring it back and drop it for me and beg me for another go. How could there be such energy stored up inside a cold nose and great stride? I promise I won't ever know. Made the young dog disappear. I'm all teardrops and whispers. One of us not here. You never knew what I was up to. Times I left you all alone, but you stayed right there by your favorite chair. Was so happy when I came back home. You never knew how to be untrue. You made me see what you were to me. Deepest love you've ever known. A day of gray beard and whispers made the young dog disappear. Now all teardrops and whispers.
That's it.
All right, let's see if we can shut this video down.